resulting corner. We've got our opening goal. Good work here from Ryan Astles. Good central defender turning and getting the shot in.
Oh.
Fell nicely for Jimmy Ball. His first time volley somehow found its way to a crowded penalty area and into the back of the net. A big, big moment in the nascent career of the 20-year-old midfielder and possibly in the history of Northwich Victoria Football Club. This is the goal that gives them the lead going into the second half of this FA Cup second round game.